Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows the fastest way to reduce the size of a PDF in Adobe Acrobat. First, we'll go through the process in the new interface introduced to Adobe Acrobat in 2023. Then, we'll go through the process using the old interface available in Adobe Acrobat 2017, 2020, and non-updated versions of Adobe Acrobat Pro. I'll be working on a PC. The steps are currently similar, but not exact, on Mac. Before we begin, it's very important to note that this process should not be performed on PDFs with digital signatures because it will remove the signatures. To reduce the PDF size in the new interface, begin by opening the PDF and then selecting the Menu button. From there, select Save as Other from the drop-down menu, followed by Reduced Size PDF from the submenu. When the Reduce File Size dialog box appears, select a compatibility version from the menu. The Retain Existing option will be the best choice for most situations. Next, select the OK button, and then select the location to save the file in the Save As dialog box. Although not required, you may want to enter a new file name in order to keep both the original PDF and the new reduced size version. Next, select the Save button. A message will appear in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen showing the reduction in progress. You can now select the Windows button plus E to open the File Explorer, where you can navigate to your PDF's location to confirm the reduction. As you can see, my renamed PDF is 516 kilobytes smaller than the original. Now we're going to look at two quick ways to reduce PDF size using the older interface. To use the first method, open the PDF and then select the File menu. From there, select Reduce File Size from the drop-down menu. Select the location to save the PDF from the Save As Reduced Size PDF dialog box. When the Save As dialog box appears, you have the option to change the file name, and then select the Save button. Once again, a message will appear in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen showing the reduction in progress. Alternatively, you can open the PDF, select the File menu, and then select Save as Other from the drop-down menu, followed by Reduced Size PDF from the submenu. This time, you'll have the ability to select a compatibility version from the Reduce File Size dialog box. Again, the Retain Existing option will be the best choice for most situations. Select the OK button, and then select the location to save the file in the Save As dialog box. Change the file name if desired, and then select the Save button. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you can find many related tutorials, including how to add comments in Adobe Acrobat. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.